Tonight, unemployment is up, interest rates are down.
In an effort to keep the lid on medical costs, the HMO comes to South Dakota.
Jim has tonight's sports, Dave has a windy, warm weekend.